go. Now remember, you're going to be capoed on the third fret, and I'll call it out. D, A, B minor. Stay on G. Now D, A, B minor, G, D, A, B minor, and G. D minor, A, to D, B, A, B minor. Back to A. D, B minor, and G. E minor's coming up. A. A. B minor. Ends on a B minor. So I'll do that last line for you real quick, because that kind of comes up pretty quick. On a B minor. Okay, there we go.